I think about my daughter now. You know what? What she was spared. Sometimes I feel grateful. Doctor said she didn't feel a thing. Went straight into a coma. And then somewhere in that blackness, she slipped off.